What you see and hear at an all-county concert is the finished product. While these students are the finest musicians at their own schools, they must come together for a very limited number of rehearsals to present this polished concert in just two or three rehearsals, really. We are especially proud of our chorus students this evening. This is the first year that the students all around the county were selected through an audition taped process. It was a vigorous process where they taped their auditions. First year our chorus students were selected that way. They're definitely commended for their superior musicianship, their work ethic, and their discipline. As you saw earlier, the rehearsals are often just as interesting as the concert. Let's take a look at a clip of our middle school choral students preparing for the performance tonight.
I got involved in chorus in All County because I loved to sing, and I sang in fourth and fifth grade, and I just wanted to continue and get better. It has been very fun. It's been a bit of a challenge, and I've learned a lot. I've learned just a lot more about singing and reading music and being able to sing with new people.
I think All County teaches you, like, it teaches you to be well-rounded, and it teaches you life skills, whether you're reading music or just meeting people in general. It helps you to be more social. It teaches you different techniques, like when you're sitting next to somebody else, you might hear something they do, and it might help you with either pronunciation or just the pitch in general, and it helps with the other teachers as well.
I like singing and performing and being on stage. It makes me feel joy and excited.
As a coordinator, I really enjoy getting to watch students from other schools get together to collaborate. It's a wonderful experience for them, getting to watch them work on an advanced level that's just a little bit higher than what they get in the classroom.
It's definitely fun to perform at Ruth Eckerd Hall. It shows you that you know what you're doing and you know how to be confident in yourself.
I enjoy being on that big theater because it like won't be cramped against everybody. There would be a big stage and open, and a lot of people could be there.
You definitely feel really special when you perform there.
It's an amazing experience performing at Ruth Eckerd Hall. To perform where artists and bands that people of all ages get to attend, it's really, really captivating for them to be on the same stage as somebody who may be on a poster in the wall of their bedroom.
When I sing, it just calms me down and it relieves stress. You get to meet a lot more people and get more friends, and the performing aspect of it is really fun. It's all around just really fun.
One, two.
Singing for me just relaxes me. It teaches me that I don't need to be so hectic with my life, and I can just sit down and relax and sing. All County was probably one of the best experiences I've ever done.
It gives me great pleasure tonight to introduce our middle school choral concert choir. Our coordinator for the choir is Mary Wyant. Ms. Wyant has done an outstanding job. Because of our new audition process, Ms. Wyant had to address many challenges, and we appreciate all of her tremendous work. Our coordinator for the middle school chorus, our conductor for the middle school chorus, is Mr. Evan Powers. We are so thrilled that he accepted our invitation to come to Pinellas County. He's a well-respected adjudicator and is actually a sought-after honor choir clinician. Last year, he was our on-stage adjudicator for our choral music performance assessments. Our chorus tonight is accompanied this evening by Aaron Cassette on piano, the choral director at Largo Middle School. They will be assisted by Billy Luckett on trumpet, Matt Sala on guitar, Megan Lotze, Rosemary Collins, and Mary Wyant on percussion. Our program this evening will be Hava Blessings, Sanctus, the Kenyan water song Kawun Wangi Pi, and our final selection will be Home, arranged by our clinician, Mr. Evan Powers. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Evan Powers and the Middle School All-County Choir.
Thank you. tempi e lo campano mormora in mia.
Kids have incredible talent. We have had such an awesome time. They've been really completely studious. They've learned so many new things, and they're they're like sponges. I mean, every single thing, every direction that I've given them, not only have they taken it to heart, they figured out how to transfer it to everything they do. And right before we got on stage, before we started gathering for the show, we were talking about things that the kids learned over the 2 days and why they sing, and they are just connecting so much to the music that they're making and the singing they're able to do. Our theme of our program is home. And it's definitely home in the sense that these kids are able to find their voice through music and through singing, and that is so powerful, and it gives them a home that they can cling to. Their chorus room is a home, and these choir directors have made such incredible environments for these kids to feel safe and be themselves. So I'd love to acknowledge all of the choir directors that are within earshot in the room of these amazing kids. Can we give them a big hand? So the first piece that we did, Hava Blessing, was the text is, we're gonna sing together, more or less, and hallelujah about it. We're pretty pumped that we get to sing together. And so the home side of that is that the kids get to be at home making epic music and being comfortable with doing crazy turning angles and singing a classical musical style, which is awesome. The second piece that we did, Songtus, gave these kids the ability to be at home making true music, phrases and musicality that just seeps through their souls. And it was so awesome to see them light up when they knew what kind of beautiful music that they were making in rehearsals. The third piece, Kawono Wangipi, is an opportunity for us to be at home being a little crazy on stage. You might have seen the kids bopping around a whole lot, and they're just having a blast with it, and sometimes we feel like our voices are not valid in this world, and that we have to kind of hesitate before being our true selves. And these kids have shown that that is not necessary. They are at home in their voices, they're at home in their incredible personalities, and they just have a blast when they perform, which brings us to our last piece, Home. And the reason these kids are so confident in themselves and are such incredible musicians is because they have you guys at home supporting them and saying, yes, it is okay for you to sing. It is a beautiful thing that you make music. And I hope these students understand how incredibly blessed they are to have you guys in their lives. And so what we would like to do for this last piece is to create a little back and forth musical home here. The students have been instructed, which is weird for a performing ensemble, not to look at me during one particular part of the song, because they're gonna look out in the audience and find their person, and they're gonna sing with you. So they're very talented. So I'm assuming they come from a long line of talent in their family. And we're gonna have you sing a little bit. The line goes like this. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. And I'll cue you when it's your time to sing. But let's practice just in case. So, my turn, your turn. Just know you're not alone. That's it. You're kind of getting it. Let's do it again. Even if you don't fancy yourself a singer, you talk, so you're a singer. All right? Just know you're not alone. Ready, go. Just know. Look how talented your parents are. Let's give them a hand. Hey, that was good. Okay, next line. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. One, ready, go. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Now there's a weird waiting period between the first one and the second one. Just watch for my cue. Just know, whole thing, you can do it. One, two, and just know. Wait, go. Find your student on stage, or find a student who looks nice, you know, one or the other. And when we get to that line, we're all gonna sing it together. You guys have created so much security and so many incredible foundations for these students that we're so excited to have a home in music. So thank you for your support. Thank you for being here. And this is Home, originally by Philip Phillips.
Thank you.